That's me.
Let's get this done, Deadpool.
Marking contract.
Dimensional fluctuations seem to be part of a greater life cycle of dark ether phenomena.
Save the jargon for the lab. All we need to know is how to shut down these spores.
You will need to match the geometry of the infrasound cone with the spore's vibrational frequency.
I should have known you'd attract attention. Undead bogeys inbound.
Thank you.
Marking contract.
The target is in your area. Keep your head on his swizzle.
Marking contract.
That's a terminus camp. My bet is they're sitting pretty on a cache of equipment, too.
All clear. We'll keep hitting these bastards hard until there's nothing left.
cannot envy the cleanup crew. Enemies approaching your location. Weapons free on all threats.
Marking contract.
Team, you're approaching a Terminus stronghold. Recommend you prep for engagement or move to avoid. visual to strike team. Locate and recover Dr. Jansen. No diversions.
Coming up in your AO. Stand by for pickup.
Ready to collect that bounty? Because your target is close.
Marking contract.
Deadbolt actual to strike team. Locate and recover Dr. Jansen. No diversions.
Coming up in your AO. Stand by for pickup.
Keep it tight, Strike. Legacy will have eyes on your patrol soon enough. With the amount of force he can project, expect all hell to break loose.
Marking contract.
Fletcher Azakayev, there's no way I haven't searched the test site and realized our device is bad news for the bottom line. And it won't be long before they strike back. But Barrera thinks he can give us the upper hand.
Equipment is amazingly versatile. If we tweak the depth the refractors are pinging, we will find where the mercenaries are in the EC. It could put Dubs out of a job. Oh man. What are the chances of not monitoring this channel?
Kill.
transmitter. You get it? Transmitting.
Strike team, Terminus is at your doorstep.
Contract. Marking contract.
Another canister of ionized ethereum just imploded down here. Last time these happened, you know what came next.
Seismometers to track hostile movement. Give him whatever help he needs.
Okay, strike team. When you activate my refractors, I will recalibrate them to detect disturbances in the topsoil. We do that? We will be watching Terminus's troop movements in real time. Negotiation in progress. Everyone's shaking hands. Nice. Bingo. Connection established.
Enemies are moving in. Living enemies with good aim. reload. More enemies approaching.
Janos! He's gone! All that data... gone.
Marking contract.
Approaching drop zone with ACV on board. Enjoy the new toy.
Then the ether containment vehicle while it does its thing. Over to you, Barrera.
Get the ether containment vehicle online.
Marking contract.
Fletcher or Zakayev, there's no way I haven't searched the test site and realized our device is bad news for the bottom line. And it won't be long before they strike back. But Barrera thinks he can give us the upper hand.
My equipment is amazingly versatile. If we tweak the depth the refractors are beating, we will find where the mercenaries are in the EC. He could put dubs out of it, Joe. Oh, man. What are the chances he's not monitoring this channel? Network? So the next thing we made is rock. You know, me guys. Never mind.
Look alive, mercs are moving on your position and they're ready to tango. Enemy coming from the north. East, more movement. Fletcher's boots incoming.
That is some good looking subsurface backscatter. We will get a bunch of false positives till we calibrate. We are ready to rock.
Hot damn, Barrera, you strange, brilliant little man. If this plays out, you said, I promise I will green light any...
Deadbolt actual, I may not be reading this right, but there's already a lot of merc movement.
Okay, game faces, people. Exfil, stat. We're gonna meet this threat head on.
Vehicle marked.
We're gonna shape the battlefield in ways Fletcher's not gonna enjoy.